Come on, let's check those. Let's check that face. Come on, get up.
You keep winning, I keep paying.
Oh no. A 6-round thing. I used to go out. There we go.
Ooh!
No, 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 no. Nah, we're gonna need to wait for that. And the Jay's statue.
Found one of your statues.
The sheep. This is good. I must confess, I was surprised to see you back. I had hoped that you might have escaped Hong Kong, escaped its influences, its problems.
We took them with us when we left, so coming back didn't change much.
Are you ready to confront them now?
Yes, I think so.
What would you like to learn?
Well, I don't know. Take this.
Your new nickname is even more people too. I yearn for the
All right, let's go for the main mission.
Could you harm Gartana? Did you put guy you die? Wait, get over here now.
What's going on, Winston?
It's Benny, manager of Club Bam Bam, old friend of mine. Now he's working for Dog Eyes. That Ham Gartan is getting back at us for taking his minibus route.
Look, I'll go talk to Benny, make him see reason.
Yeah. Yeah, wait, you go do that.
Oops.
Hey, baby. Wait,
You gonna let me in?
What do you think you're doing?
I got a message from Dog Eyes. You want to tell him you sent me away?
Dog Eyes? Oh, sorry, of course. Come on in, sir.
Thank you. Well, this is the VIP area here.
Hey buddy, it's VIPs only.
What's going on in there?
This is one of the best karaoke rooms in the city. Nobody gets in without a hostess or the boss's approval.
I'm sure we can work something out.
Work something out with the hostess.
Whoa, damn. Hey, what's your name?
I'm Tiffany. Nice to meet you.
I'm Wei. Wei Shen. You're a karaoke hostess, right? Can you get me into the VIP room?
Sure. Just come with me.
You have a bit of an accent. Are you from around here?
Yeah, originally, but, you know, I was in the States for a long time.
Oh, that's so cool. I always wanted to go.
So, what's Benny like?
Benny? You mean the manager?
Yeah.
Well, Benny's nice enough. He always makes sure you get paid on time.
That's good. So, who does he rely on for protection?
Let's go sing.
Sing?
Come on. Sing me a song.
What? Hey, I'm on here on business. This is not really making an example. Oh no. This is bad. We have to sing the entire song. Doing good though. Oh, dude, nice. 96%, not bad.
Wow, you're actually really good.
Listen, you know, I like it down here, but back home, I'm used to a little more. You'd be the person I'd talk to about that, right? Can I get a VIP room?
Yes, of course. It's much nicer up there. Go ahead to the lounge upstairs.
Oh, damn.
I'll get the room set up.
We're gonna get copper strikes so bad. I just need to go and see Benny.
Bye, Wei.
Bye.
Whoa, hey.
Who the fuck are you?
I'm looking for Benny.
Hey, Benny.
Yeah.
Some guy here wants to talk to you.
Hey, hey. What can I do for you?
I have a message from an old friend, Winston Chu.
Winston? Well, that... this isn't such a good idea. I think you should leave.
He wants you to know that Dog Eyes isn't your problem anymore. If he gives you any trouble, you let Winston know, and I'll take care of it, personally.
You heard that, man. Get the fuck out of here.
All right, let's just leave then. Okay, let's not leave. Shouting over there. Oh, is that? Places like that. Oh, he has to get knocked out. Ouch. Let's go. We have more, right? Yeah. Oh, you're gonna be the unlucky one.
Relax, Benny. I'm not gonna kill you.
Okay.
Just listen.
Okay. What do you want?
Just what I said. Winston wants to be your friend.
And what about Dark Eyes?
Not your problem.
I hope you're right. For my sake. Can I go now?
Of course you can, Benny.
Okay. That was Raymond, that's the police.
You're late.
Conroy's still watching me. He's got a real hard on.
Is your cover compromised?
Well, you haven't fished me out of the harbor yet.
All right. How are you doing?
How am I doing? Fuck, Raymond, where do I start? There's a civil war brewing in the Sun on Yi. Winston and Dog Eyes escalated practically every day. Don't you read my fucking reports?
I mean, you personally. How are you doing?
Look, Raymond, I gotta get back.
Your state of mind is important, Wei. It's important to me, it's important to how you do your job.
Fuck you! I do my job just fine!
Well, that's for me to decide!
You mean Pendrew!
Pendrew assigned me as your controller. And listen, Wei, Pendrew may not be concerned about you, but I am. I know you have a personal stake here, but this cannot be a vendetta. We're cops. There are rules.
You're a cop. I'm an undercover cop. The rules are different. And you're fucking concerned about me?
You are an officer of the law, Wei. Same as me.
We are not the same. You understand? We done?
Yeah, we're done.
Hmm. Sandy Jade statue, evidence on pop star, drug bust, but main mission. Well, this one is nearby then, so. A helmet. I was gonna knock him out. Nearby camera. it has to be up then. Need to go back again. Damn, this bike is fast. Could be this one. Also be this one. This one is one that is a bit more unique than anyone. Yeah. Let's go for the Jade statue then.
Found one of your statues.
Ah, the dragon. Wonderful. I promised myself I wouldn't train members of the triads anymore. Not good for one's karma.
What makes you think I'm in the triads?
Don't lie to me. If there are things you can't reveal, don't. But never lie.
How do we talk about the things I can't reveal?
You don't need to. I knew you well once. Don't believe people change that much.
Right. Appreciate your faith.
What would you like to learn?
Take that.
Hey.
I yearn for the pace of my students. We're merely bent. Have you no pride, Ming? Your ancestors called. They like to disown you. Please, stop by again if you find one of my statues.
No, it's another one. I'm not sure if this is part of the main story though. Then we had a firm grip of this point. Okay, do I go in here? Is there a chicken? Follow the rules of the road. Oh no, I don't know what they are in this game. I mean, if we take the like in general, oh no. As a statue.
You got the money?
You got the stuff?
Let me see the stuff.
Come on, why don't you make it watch you, Hunter?
My shit is the best. Check it out.
I Hej, Gabriella. I hope I don't have to chase them. I want to get that statue. No.
Can't do that to me.
Oh no. You're gonna be acting?
Hey! What the fuck are you doing down here?
I live here. I gotta sleep. Get to boat. Drum.
Get out of here.
Oh. Come on, man. Come on, man. I gotta.
Psycho! Oh, God. That's disgusting! Oh, shit!
Okay, well, that was pretty good acting then. I want this. Show them.
Did you get Popstar supplier?
I got it. So did Popstar. Two shots in the chest.
Damn.
Shuts down the drug pipeline at least. And I'm giving you Popstar on a platter. I got the deal and the double cross on camera.
Good work, Wei. Thanks. With Popstar gone, Sun On Yi is down to only one supplier. The bottleneck will create a lot of tension inside the triad. Watch your back, Wei.
Why is it telling me to get back to the chicken, man? Oh, I need to go back to the HQ.
Really, cops? Great.
Oh no. Why leave me be? Isn't it here? It is here.